one of the things that we need to do now is develop a new, develop as a priority a legal system. And we set up a new justice system that will cater. We talked about that yesterday as well, and developing that that justice program, where we set up our own courts, we set up our own jurisdictions, we set up our own styles of punishment. Like we develop a codified law, because Aboriginal people lived according to a set of codified laws. That's part of our culture, and of course that'll come into the Judicial Act that we will develop, and that's one of the great priorities that we have right now. The other thing that we will be looking at is citizenship, and of course we've already sort of couched a skeletal framework for a legislation and regulations that will govern citizenship and naturalisation in this country. So, you know, you're basically looking at, you know, your traditional people who belong here. That's who are the people of the land, yeah. And we have a word called bara, you know, and so bara basically means people of, or people belonging, or belonging to, yeah. And so that bara will be the people who are the ancestors, who are the people. They're the descendants of those ancestors of the Ualio Nation. And then we have a system of, you know, permanent residency, and we will and then there are those who marry into our families, you know. So you may be, you know, Indian, you may be, you know, Chinese, you may be, you know, European. And if you're European, well, then we have we'll talk about a naturalisation process where those persons who are the spouses become naturalised into the Ualio state. So they become a Ualio citizen because their children are going to be Ualio citizens. And so it's a little bit strange to have them as the permanent residents within your country, and they're not naturalised because they're the mothers, ultimately the grandmothers of the children of those people. So the naturalisation process will be focusing on them as a priority. Remainder of the people will have permanent residency within the state, and they will be regarded as ULEI permanent residents, you know, and, within our country. So there's that naturalisation process. The other priority that we talked about as well, and the third point, was the border controls, and looking at and defining our borders and locating exactly where our borders meet with the other nations, the other Aboriginal nations. And so we will then set up a border location on every entry in and out of the Ualio state. And we will work a program out, and we at our next meeting, I think, which will probably be about in January, I think that's the date they picked, for the next Executive Council of State to meet. And when we have that meeting, we will then finalise a process of border controls and look at those more specific detailed things, along with some of the other specific things that we have to deal with at the same time.